What's up, dude? The broadcast has been stopped. Pull back just for the cracker. Well, you can actually, oh, guess who I got to delete me today, Dom? On Facebook and PlayStation. No. Name begins with a H. Me and Hayden were playing Grudge, yeah? And then he got some other guy, he was playing Striker, I'm like, I'm playing Striker. He's like, no, play Cam. I was like, I don't want to play Cam. So I just started spamming him with... What's it say when you're live broadcasting to YouTube though, John? In your corner. Rom. Oh yeah. You know when, did you come up with YouTube and stuff in your corner? Oh no, because you haven't got the message thing on. Cannot do connect to service. Why? Start broadcast, yeah? Mine keeps coming up with cannot do it. Cannot connect to the service. Why? You made a copy of that. Do you have to start the broadcast on YouTube? You must agree to the terms to enable live streams. You have to go to your YouTube website, John. We'll just go, okay. Mm-hmm. And then it goes, tells me to just start. I don't have to do it through the place. This book. I can do it. Mm-hmm. It said it was sending me a... To start broadcasting on, you must agree to your terms to enable live stream. Mine is already set though, John. It means more people, I'll get more money. No.
No problem, man. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick.
It'd be where all the adverts and that, isn't it? Mine's got a green tick on everything, even live stream, John.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. And he's tried to thread that one through, just off target. Able to make a good interception.
That's sick, though.
Ivan Rakitic.
Can I do it on the website, though, on just YouTube, the app?
And Ronaldo attacking well here. Now the shot! The goalkeeper's had to make a save. The shot was a decent enough one, but too straight. And then he went, just diverted it away.
Did you get a message then, John?
Here's the cross. Looking for Schneider. He's in there with a header.
Yeah, it's going long.
Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. It's been an extraordinary career, and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring.
Really,
goes by when he fails, and
he's coming up with my other YouTube channel. How do you sign out on this bit, John?
Change his feet. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount.
You have to go for the YouTube app to do it. So I don't want to be on that one. What's the point in live streaming on that one?
It's a bad pass.
Oh, Chris got weird, man. How'd you fucking sign out?
I just love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Nothing wrong with
I'll
that.
I'll log out, man.
In fact, it was a terrific
Sign out. Settings.
Played into the middle.
He let me sign out before, but it's not letting me sign out, man.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. And shoots!
Mom,
wrong with the shot, really, except the direction it was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it.
You've done the settings there, haven't you, John?
Now, a throw in.
No. Can I do it by using my phone?
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Yeah.
Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area.
Because I've got iPhone in it, it connects to that.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. And it's out now for a goal kick. See it again, the effort from Rakitic.
Can't wait for Friday, man. Oh, John. I might get that NBA game.
Cut out the pass.
Aldo says it's better than FIFA.
If you like, and now can go on the attack, maybe.
I could.
Ivan Rakitic.
Yeah, I could get 32 quid from my FIFA and drop now, but.
How often, with mind over matter.
Means
really,
I'd have to go all the way down.
Psychological.
But I'd need 20 Smith Quiddle.
Prizes. It seems to be a bit too much for these players on this particular day. It's very easy. So I was just going to win the game and get us promoted, but they're finding that very hard, and now they're behind.
Well, they are, and I think it's Simon Minge might have got a counter. If they do lose, because it's not been the team that he's seen for most of this season.
I just want to check if Leicester's out now.
Picked out a man with the cross. Now a chance. Goal kick to come.
I've tried.
The ball's got away from it.
No.
Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Oh, he's through. Shots on here. And they managed to score here. Well, the comeback, Alan, could be on. Draw won't be enough, remember. Having just scored here, the impetus is with them.
Yeah, and that would have put some seeds of doubt into the opposition, whether that's going to affect them and his team can go on and do what they have to.
Cashley's brother does some weird ass videos. He says PlayStation Network link with other services, YouTube and then sign. Oh.
Shot on! Good try. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown.
I best not have to go on my other account just to fucking sign out.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Good tackle.
No, it's just good luck.
That's neatly done.
I bet, oh, cannot screenshot. You can't screenshot some off certain applications. You fucking retarded.
It's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there.
Oh, delete. Yeah, that'd be fucking a way to do it.
Oh, in goes the cross. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Fucking.
Too eager to get in at goal as he would have been. Clearly offside.
Yeah, he knew there was a good chance on there and he just bolted out the traps too early.
Matteo Pablo Mazzacchio. The tackle there is successfully done. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Huh?
He's a clever defender, this fella. Saw that through pass coming, dealt with it.
Are you okay? Sorry, I have not been on. On just.
Ivan Rakitic. He's won possession. Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Well, they're back defending, and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. That's good support play from his teammates. Here's the cross, and here's the header. I need to clear it here.
Anyways, I'll just keep. Wait, St. John. Hang on. I've just started deleting loads of messages because I sent Aiden loads of GGGGGGs before he deleted me. Keep me from foot.
They are winning.
Yeah, what a good goal it was. They haven't had too many chances today, but they've been have been really good in the final
Why
third.
Why did your brother keep... He said, really bye, okay.
Grasping into the back Tamer of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that. And as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on it.
I was like, K-fan.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Wesley Snyder.
How do you know me and Paul are friends when I was talking to Paul?
Ivan Rakitic. It could be a chance.
Why, did he tell him I deleted him or something?
Just wonder what this will mean in the long-term scheme of things. Of course, they've got comfort of games to come, but so close to doing it today, and they might still do it today. They've got to score again, though.
Yeah, they just looked a little bit nervous the last 5 minutes, and... I don't know what it was, whether they thought they'd got themselves home, but now it's going to be quite a fraught remainder to this game.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again.
Yes,
very
John.
Tight affair here.
I'm going to fucking shove something so far with your ass, so you will never whistle a hoot.
Has done well to stop that one.
You want some, I'll give you. Literally. Charles is getting off her boyfriend, Chris, isn't it? I was going to say Dave, but no, it's Chris. She's actually got a boyfriend called Chris. Yes. Stop whistling. No, I could hear it if you wished. Stop. Next person to whistle, both of you get kicked at the same time. What PS4's what?
Interception because the pass wasn't really
it's because the new update has just come out, innit? And like, everyone's doing the update now just because they've just come back from school. And every fucking fat. And every fat bastard in America has just got out of bed. And yes, I mean, it sucks. Fair.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
No, not in England, John. They can give you as long as they want.
Can they irk in?
I had after school detention. Yeah, my school finished at 5.
They've got it back. Obviously,
school still half past 8. No taking the piss.
Terrific stop. They've gone for a corner.
I just did. Just put my kid in. I did just put a kid in hospital, so deepest, to be fair, they should give me an after school detention for that one. English.
Here we've got the possession stats so far for you, coming up on the screen.
Nothing's to split the two sides.
Liable.
When you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole throughout the
pass. You can get subscribed.
Cavanda.
Chelsea.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Chelsea, you know you can YouTube it. Chelsea.
He's got support here.
Do you know you can live stream it to YouTube? There's no need to fucking. Just keep saying Chris. Well, me said you can. I sent you a message on Twitter saying I'm meeting you and subscribe to me. It's not loading. Look, suck off your cut. It's not loading. Not just anything. John's loading.
They've scored plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
Two Twitter accounts for some fucking reason. I'm logged in on a different Twitter account on my phone to my PlayStation. How fuck, man. Mine always goes to Twitter anyway. It goes to my other Twitter, not my Twitter.
Gabby.
Chelsea's following me on. That's fucked up.
Mario Gaspar.
I've got 180 videos posted on my other thing. I might play some Minecraft. I can't be asked for
something. Hit with that quite comfortably.
Oh, Chelsea, do you want to see what I've not done in my world?
Corner now. Stupiak.
No, that happens. No, it's a shot. So it is. Why? Because she didn't give you a birth to him.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Fuck. A guy won't give his. The mate won't give his best mate his mate a fucking birthday present, would he, John? You wouldn't go out and give your buddy a mate a present, would you?
It's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. Booking from the referee, yellow card.
Well, maybe on another day he could have had a little quiet word, but out comes the card.
I've changed that to everything now, John. My Facebook and all. John, Friday, I'll call you up when you're in school, don't you?
Matteo Pablo Mosacchio.
What, who Gaspar. The fuck are Villa? Oh, they Gabby. Lost, didn't they, the weekend? Uh-huh.
He's got that through clever reading of the game.
They got smashed on weekend.
Possession back for his team. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Offside is the call.
I've got to go, and then I thought you were going to watch the Villa game and come back later.
He's done well with his chances.
But you went out to meet your boyfriend, huh? Why not?
Raul Meireles. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Referee obviously allowed them to take.
That's what they all say, innit, John? Promise. That's what Dave tried to say, what is a good girl? You don't get it, Chelsea. John just said. Dave tried to say he was a good girl. Yes.
Wesley Snyder.
I might move to one of them.
I think this team are in a position where they can.
I might move to one of them.
Losing the game to try and win it.
Mhm. As you said, you can get me a job, yeah. So I'd move.
They're tied in this game. I think they've been the better side. I think they are the better side. So if they can prove that in the remaining minutes, they'll be celebrating.
I'd come to Scotland like every month, every time I get hit. Every time I get pulled out, just to get some La Barca at peace.
Ivan Rakitic. Cristiano.
Justin Bieber. John likes his new song. John likes his. Don't blame me, Justin Bieber. Justin, Tim, what's my Spotify account? I would have to go on Spotify. I've got two Spotify. Where the fuck is Spotify? My place is. I've got that much